Hey guys, it's Sarah here with Off Leash Canine Training. I'm with Violet. She is a 5-month-old Brittany. She's gonna do our famous 2-week board and train. Owners said that she is a big puller on the leash, doesn't really follow through any commands. Nothing behavioral wise, super sweet, lovable, just the typical puppy stuff. So real quick, we're gonna go over and kind of see what she knows so far, okay? Hey, how's it going? See if she knows anything for heel. Violet, come. Can you heel? Can you heel? All right, so that's pretty much where we're at for our basic obedience. Stay tuned, check us out in 2 short weeks. I look forward to showing you her progress.
Sunny. This is our dog Violet. We were brought her to the off-leash canine training the last 2 weeks. Before we brought her, she was a wild little six-month-old puppy, running, hard to walk her, getting into everything. Didn't like to sit, lay, stay, any of those nice commands, but as you can see now, she's listening wonderfully. Now she'll heal when we walk, lay, place, sit. Just absolutely wonderful. We would highly recommend this training to anyone who has a dog that's, you know, full of energy, any puppies, anything, any dog, just to get them to listen and behave a lot better. So highly recommend.